He ended up the start line very well. And Hamilton in for his pit stop, and the window was absolutely perfect for him.
Sticking your head under that.